been taken. That ball has been taken. Good tackle there. Townsend. Taken to ground. Almost into touch. There's two in the tackle.
He's held there. Three, back with me.
Townsend. The Sharks not able to break through the strong defence. Running into some solid defence. Moylan. Just about every one of them were offside.
The player was quite obviously offside. The referee just had to blow it.
Paul has come from the bench to go for two. Successful with a kick. The Melbourne Storm lead by nine. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Munster there to field the kick. Up and over the 10-metre line. Driven back.
He's tackled one.
Shovels it was. Breaks the defence. They work him in towards touch. Smith weaves his way through. Freely wrapped up. Slater decides to run from dummy half. Receives the pass. Brought to ground close to the sideline. There's the fourth tackle. Hoffman. Big run and out of a tackle. Pushed back in the tackle. Finally taken down. Looks for backup. Running along. Stop him. Who can stop him? He's in the clear. Wrapped up on the 10.
That's one.
No. Moylan. Plenty of oomph in that defense.
That's your second.
Lewis. Wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
Hill.
Fifita. The two-man tackle is a strong one. Four. Graham. Two defenders put an end to his run. Fifth tackle now.
He's held there.
Moylan. Strikes that one. This is the old run backwards trick.
Run, release.
Bromwich.
Hell two. Hell.
Croft. Two in the tackle. They round him up. Smith had a look both ways and runs from dummy half. Winavalu. Weaves his way through that tackle. He's caught the napping. Has gone over the sideline. Snappy pass. Look at the acceleration. Nice tackle there. Townsend. Referee shouting hell. Townsend. They pick him up like they're throwing out the trash.
Three, Marcus lock in.
Lewis. Two defenders put an end to his run. Ref says four. The hooter has sounded. Townsend. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Shut down in that tackle. Full time.
Well, Eddie, what did you think about the match?
The Melbourne Storm have
fantastic to have your company. It's another Rugby League decider. It's between the Melbourne Storm and the Cronulla Sharks. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, dressed in a beach shirt, it's Eddie Hemmings. Aloha! Good weather for this one. It's hard not to get excited about this game. Eddie's more excited than a four-year-old at a Wiggles concert. Well, I want to see some hot potato out there. This is a big match.
There's a pile driver tackle. And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle. And he's met front on. Repelled yet again. Good tackle. With a punt. He's well positioned to take that kick. Running along.
That's one. Move. He's held there.
Little dummy half run here. Scott. And that's a clever pass. Sprinting.
Two. Classic hands tackle. Away.
Just galloping along. Got to get his teammates.
Three. Back to ten. Held.
The open space. Ball and all tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Brumage! A snappy pass. Two of them combined to bring him down. Looks to add one to the scoreboard. Kicks it dead.
How on earth are you meant to apply pressure with kicks like that?
He's starting play with the tap. Wrapped up like a sausage.
Zero tackle. Hands away. Held.
They rush in. A gang tackle.
One. Release.
Oh, nice work. Short pass. And the pass has been hijacked. We'll hope to regather. It's a chip over the top. Croft makes the tackle.
Move it.
Dummy half run here. Munster. Receives the pass.
Two. He's held there. Up now.
Met front on in a two-man tackle. Loops it over the top. Slater flips a short pass. Brumage slips in the short one. And is tackled 10 metres out. There's the fourth tackle. Tests the defence with a short ball. Kafusi. Out in spaces. This time it's a short pass.
The crowd go up. He's grounded it.
This time, not an easy kick. Off the right side. Melbourne, the home side, is still in front. We are back underway. The chase is nowhere to be seen. Nice tackle there. The ball's been turned over.
Run, release.
When they play the ball, he dashes from dummy half. Bakuya!
That's your
My word, that's a good tackle. Gallen! And he stopped in that one.
No. Right, that's a third.
Moylan! And break up the defence, a short pass. Shut down by the defence. Running into some solid defence. Seguiaro! Wrapped up. They haven't been able to make much ground here. Moylan! Kicks this very high. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Relieved at that, he runs from the in goal. They force him back.
He's held there.
He finds open pasture with a little bullet pass. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Slips in the short one. Breaks the line. Can he find his teammates? And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Still running.
Now that is what the crowd has come. Brown will ride this kick. Radar like with that kick.
The Sharks will be starting to feel the pressure now. The home side can be hard to stop when they get on a roll like this at home.
The Storm lead by 10. Kicks long. Darting along. And they stop him right on the 20. In open pasture now. They drive him back. 10 from the try line. Wrong tackle.
Hands
there were
away.
Two. With the short ball. Look at the acceleration. Through the first line of defense. Passes short. He has his teammates there. Well, driven back in the tackle. They bring him down close to the sideline. That's the halftime siren. Flicks the ball inside. They come away with a loose ball. No respect for ball security. First half complete. The Cronulla Sutherland Sharks trailing at the break. With some soul searching to do. All right then, all ready for the second half to kick off. Back from half time and we are underway. He finds open pasture. Makes some ground.
Release.
Delivering the short ball.
Caught that's your second.
A pair of defenders. Car out of dummy half, out of a tackle, defenders closing in, speed, power, can he make it? There's few moments sweeter than that. A trot, he will not miss from here. Can you believe that? It's off the post. His face says it all.
The Sharks will be thinking about what the opposition have been able to do to other teams at home. They'll need to step up if they want to avoid the floodgates from opening here.
Melbourne, the home team are leading, goes long. The chasers nowhere to be seen. Now collected, but it's been a good run. He looks over the shoulder for support. Chase, they look to scramble in defense. He is now all on his own. Only
help
now is his run halted.
Of him now.
Smith dashes out a dummy half. Glasby flicks a short pass.
He doesn't need any support. He scored.
Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try, and Melbourne extend their lead.
Well, the opposition's simply fallen asleep, Andrew. That's a second try conceded in almost as many minutes. The captain will have to get his troops together, get them focused here before it's too late.